Welcome to SMS to Win. You're watching us live in our studio. It's glorious today. We have so much money for you. Don't hesitate to get involved as soon as you know the answers to the puzzles as we present them upon the screen. Take a look at this one. Oh, it looks a bit like me today. I'm a little egghead today. Take a look at the screen, guys. All you've got to do is send me your SMS to entry and you can win yourself 100 Rand. 100 Rand is the very first prize. All you've got to do is tell me the difference between the two pictures. It's all you need to do. For 100 Rand, South Africa, all you have to do is tell me the difference between the two pictures. SMS win to 39975. I'm very regal today. I'm very royal and regal today. Thank you. Thank you. She looks like me. I look like her. Do I look like a crown? It's my crown. Producer's laughing at my lovely crown. I am a princess. No, I'm a queen. You're right. I'm a queen. The queen of quiz television. The queen of SMS to win tonight. Until the other hosts come and then they're the queen. 100 Rand. Find the difference. All you have to do is find that difference. There's one difference between the two pictures here. I've got my baby here. My dog is here today, as always. Whenever my dogs are in the studio, it brings you luck, guys, at home. Every time he's here, you guys have good luck and you win. And you see, look, someone's there. Hello, contestant on the line. Hello.
Hi, how are you?
Hello, lovely. I'm very well tonight. Thank you for asking. Tell me your answer. What do you think it could be?
My answer is the white spot on the orange balloon.
Absolutely right. Correct. Of course. Absolutely well spotted. Well done to you. You won yourself 100. A good start to the show, lovely. Well done to you. 100 Rand. There you go. At the bottom, a little reflection on one balloon, but not on the other. Well done to you, lovely. 100 Rand. You see how easy you can win money tonight. How easy you can win money. We are playing for 100 Rand. Take a look at this one. Find the difference between the two pictures. That's all you need to do. She's very athletic tonight. This woman is full of athleticism. This is definitely not a picture of me. 100 Rand. Another 100. All you have to do, find the difference between the two pictures. If you have that answer, all you have to do is send your SMS to me. SMS win to 39975. Get involved. I know you were watching a movie before I was on the screen. We know you're watching a very good movie. A very good movie. What was it? Black Eagle. What did we work it out to be? There was an eagle in it. And we need you to tell us the answer. A 100 Rand. Yes. Yes. Find the difference between the two pictures. Get on that phone and tell me. Somebody's on the line. Hello, contestant. Hello, someone.
Hello.
Sir, tell me your answer.
How are you?
I'm very well, thank you, sir. What do you think it could be? Win some money. Where's the difference? Tell me.
The difference is the trouser. On the other picture is short and on the other one, long.
One of them's long and one of them's short, basically, isn't it? Yes, well done to you. Well done. You found it. 100 Rand for you, sir. Congratulations. You guys are on a roll. You are on fire. I love it. Well done to you. Look at this one. This is my favourite picture in the world. I love this picture. It's my favourite because she is an example of what we should all do, but that none of us do. No one has a fridge like this. She looks like me. My fridge does not look like this. My fridge, I threw out some mouldy cheese yesterday. It was black. I don't know how long it had been in there for. I often open my fridge and there's just stuff in there that I think, I don't even remember buying that. So no, my fridge does not look like this. And my fridge is a lot dirtier than this. I'm quite clean, really. Just my fridge is a bit of a chaos. Right, 100, find the difference. Find the difference. There's no mouldy cheese in her fridge. That's for sure. I found some chorizo that I bought like 6 months ago. Don't want to eat that. Basically, you don't want to come to my house. We'll go to a restaurant instead. Don't worry. 100 South Africa. Tell me the difference. There's one difference, as always, between these two pictures, and I just need you to find it and tell me that answer. Get involved. SMS win to 39975. That is how you can join us here. That's how you enter into the draw to be here in the studio and telling me that solution. We've had two winners already, two lucky contestants on the show tonight, but we want more. We do. We want more. So get involved. If you can find it, have a good look. She's wearing a tape measure as an accessory. I don't recommend it. I don't recommend measuring yourself with a tape measure. It's not that healthy, is it? It's not very body positive. Body positive. We shouldn't really be measuring ourselves. We should just be eating well and exercising, and that's enough. That's enough. So don't listen to her. And she has got very strange fruits and vegetables. Very, very, very strange fruits and vegetables in her fridge. She's got peppers and stuff. Get on that phone, tell me the answer. Let's move this one on. I don't want to look at it for too long. I'd rather be looking at some cheeseburger, to be honest. I'm quite hungry now, talking about all this food. I did eat today, but I'm hungry still. Come on, South Africa, don't leave me hanging with this woman. I don't want to hang out with this woman. I don't feel like I'd be friends with her. She doesn't look like a friend to me. I don't want to be friends with someone that wears a tape measure as an accessory. I don't want to be friends with a woman that has as many fruits and vegetables in her fridge, to be honest. Where's the cheeseburgers? That's the question. Where's the donuts? I don't see any carbs. Where's the carbs? You don't keep donuts in the fridge though, but I'm sure she's got some somewhere. Where's the chocolate? I was eating chocolate just now before I came on air. I like chocolate. I do. Come on, South Africa, please don't leave me with her. Let's end this one. Come on, let's end this one so I can not have to talk about her and her health. Look at her teeth as well. She's got like giant white teeth. She's very healthy. I'm just jealous, to be honest, guys. I'm just jealous of this woman here. There is a gym opening near me soon. I might join it. I'm thinking about it. I'm contemplating. It's a brand new one. Do you know what it's opening in? It used to be an old cake shop. And now they're opening a gym. It's an irony, isn't it? Someone's there. Yes. Hello, person on the line. Hello.
Hi.
What that was? Oh, that was terrible. I couldn't hear you at all. That was just electricity. Somebody came through. They were making like a strange noises. That was strange electric noises coming through there. You were trying to electrocute my ears there. Yeah, I think I don't know what happened there. We couldn't hear you. I am waiting for the next one to come through. I'm waiting for the next one. Electricity. Jesus Christ. We need you here in the studio. That person, whoever that was, call back on a better phone. Someone else already. Maybe it's her or him, whoever it was. Hello, hello. Are you there, person?
Hello.
Hello. I can hear you. Are you there? I'm very well. I'm very well, sir. Thank you for asking me. Now, tell me which, what's the difference? Tell me.
The difference is the apple on the left inside, on your right inside, it's on the right. And on the left inside, it's on the left.
So the apple's on the right on one side and on the left in the other. I think that's right, isn't it? Because it's the top bit, yeah. That's right. That sounds about right to me. It's the apple at the top shelf. It's on the left on one side and on the right on the other. I know what you mean.
Yes.
Sometimes it's hard to describe it, isn't it? Because we all describe it differently. But lovely, you've won 100 rand. Are you excited? So excited that you ran away. I think my producer disconnected you. But don't panic, you won 100. Well done to you, lovely. Congratulations. Look at this. This is more like it. I can relate to this kind of woman. You know, she's randomly hanging out in a forest with flowers in her hair. This feels a bit more like me than the woman in the gym clothes in front of her fridge measuring things. This is more like me. Ethereal beauty. She's hanging out with the fairies and the elves in the forest. That's what she's doing, hanging them out. And it's 100 rand. Now, be careful with this one. I might have seen this one before. I have seen this one before. Be careful, good people. Have a good look. There's lots of detail here. Lots of flowers and things, and leaves and things, and details and things. So be careful. Get your good glasses on and have a little look. We're playing for 100 rand. Find the difference between the two pictures. That's all you need to do. Very ethereal beauty here. I don't know what she's doing. Maybe she just got lost. She got lost and wandered into the woods. It's never really a good plan, is it? Let's not do that. Let's not wander off too far. But she did go for a little wander, and a photographer just happened to be there and capture that moment, which is lovely, isn't it? She's beautiful. I think it's CGI, though. Is this a real person? I don't think... Is it real? She's real. I thought this was like a cartoon. Oh, yeah. Apparently, AI did not exist when we made this game. This game's been in the system so long, it doesn't... AI did not exist. I thought that it was... But she looks like she's AI, doesn't she? Because she's so pretty. Like, it looks like she's made... Like, this looks like... I can't believe that's a real person. Oh, it's Photoshop. Okay, I understand Photoshop. She's a real person. We need to find this woman. Track her down and bring her in. We need to find her first, producer. We need to find this woman. I would love to meet her, that's for sure. She's very beautiful. Very beautiful. Somebody's on the line interrupting me. Hello? Contestant, are you there? Are you there? Yes, I can
hear
you. Hello, lovely. How are you?
I'm good, and you?
I'm all right. I am at work. which is never that. But I'm getting paid, so I'm happy about that. And I've got chocolate supplies, don't worry. Tell me your answer, lovely. What have you got for me?
It's the leaf under the hand on the other picture.
Yes,
the first one.
The leaf on the bottom. That's why I was saying be careful, because there's lots of detail. Yes, the leaf at the bottom. That's what we've got. The leaf at the bottom. It's quite hard to find that one, but well done. You've won 100 grand. I hope you're excited about that.
Thank you.
Yay.
I'm excited.
Oh, good. I'm glad you're the first person that said they're excited. I'm very excited when you win. Thank you, lovely. Thank you for your joy. It's 100 grand in your pocket. And I think they send you an SMS and then you send your details and that's how it works. But there's a customer service underneath, so don't panic. All right, look at this one. This is also one of my favourites because we're going to go up to 1,000 on this one. This picture... Can I say it, producer? This picture is ridiculous. Can I say that? This picture is ridiculous. This is a ridiculous picture. I hate this picture. What is she wearing? What is she doing? I have so many questions about this picture. Who designed this? Who was like, I know what we're going to do. We're going to style a woman looking like this. I don't understand it. It baffles me. All right, but we've gone to 1,000. That's the most important thing. You need to find the difference. Find uno difference, one difference. Find one difference between these two pictures. Now, this picture, let's discuss. Let's discuss at length. No, let's not, because my producer gets grumpy when I do that. But this bit, it's just weird. I don't know what's happening. She's just doing stuff. What is she doing? Why has she got such a small hammer? Why has she got sunglasses on her head? Why has she got such inappropriate clothes on? Why is she oily? There's too many questions. And I think we've never worked out what is this? We've never worked this out. It looks like it's from a plane. This looks like part of a plane, and I'm pretty sure that it's not. Now, of course, there are women engineers. There are, absolutely. Women can do everything the men can, and I refute that. But this just doesn't demonstrate that. This doesn't demonstrate that very well, does it? It really doesn't. It's the sunglasses on the head that does it for me. And the hot pants. I mean, she's hot, though. She is hot because she's very sweaty. Appropriate footwear, though. All right, let's keep it moving. Let's keep it moving, people. We are playing for 1,000 rand, and we need you to solve it. That's what we need. 1,000 rand. Find the difference between the pictures. That's all you've got to do. SMS win for 39975. Get involved if you think you can do it. For 1,000 rand, we gave out 100, 100, 100, 100. All those lovely people, and they're very happy about it. Imagine how happy you're going to be when you take 1,000. It's a lot of money. It is. What are you going to spend it on? I'm going to spend it on a hairbrush. I still need a haircut. It's been 6 months now. I found a woman, but she's very busy. I've got to wait until she's not busy. It's hard to get a hair appointment these days. I don't know why it's so difficult. Everyone's so busy. Keep calling them. Can I have a haircut? They're like, yeah, maybe next week. That's not happening. My dog's in my producer. What's he doing, producer? Is he up to mischief? I brought my dog again today. My producer's dog sitting today. You love it, really, producer. You love it. My producer's looking after my dog in the gallery. But I think my dog's up to mischief in there. I don't know what he's doing. I don't know what they're up to in there. Normally the dog's in here crying, but he's there. He loves you, producer. My dog loves my producer now. He's in love with them now. £1,000 is going to be yours. Tell me. I'm waiting for you, South Africa. Don't make me wait so long. SMS win to 39975. If you have that answer, you just got to let me know what it could be. I'm waiting for you. SMS 39975. Get involved, guys. Remember that there's one difference here. You've got to find it. But it's there to be found. It's there. Keep looking, keep searching until you can find it. Tell me. Can you see it? I'm waiting. 1,000 rand. Keep looking at the picture. Lots of detail here. A lot going on, lots of detail in the background, in the front, underneath her, above her, behind her. There's that shelf, and there's things underneath that shelf. There's things on the shelf. There's like a weird little drill thing. Oh, the dog's back. Hello, doggy. Hello. We're having fun. He's been having fun in there. Oh, you can see him there. A little doggy we've got today in the studio to keep us company. Because, well, I'm not talking to any of you right now, so I need someone to talk to. 1,000 rand, South Africa, come on. What can you see? What can you find? Can you see it? You got it. Tell me what it is. I'd love to talk to you. Any ideas? Any ideas, South Africa? What could it be? Tell me. For 1,000.
Hello.
Any ideas? Find the difference between the two pictures. SMS win to 39975. Get involved. Tell me what the answer is. We need a winner on this. You know that. We need a winner on every game. Every game needs a winner, doesn't it? It does. Tell me your solution, what you can find. Keep looking at all the detail. There's always a lot of detail in these pictures. You've got to be very methodical. Go over everything. Very methodical. Detailed. Going over your little... What could it be? I'm waiting for you. South Africa, don't make me wait so long. Don't make me wait and wait for you. I'd like to talk to you right now. Any ideas? Oh, shush. What could it be? 1,000 rand is what we're looking for. Find the difference. We're at 1,000. I think we're going to jump right up. We're going to be crazy. And I'm going to go to 10,000 in total. We're going to be crazy and just jump straight up. That's a lot of money. That's a crazy amount. We're going to be crazy and jump straight up to 10,000. That's the total you can play for right now. I don't know why we're jumping so high, producer. What's happening? But we are. We're going to do it. We're going to jump right up to a 10,000 total prize that you can take home now from the show. Remember, that's 1,000 guaranteed. That's the same as it was, which is good. And then additional 9,000 can be won on the bonus game, a separate game that we play after this. Very easy. Randomly choose boxes and try and find those little jesters there. 9,000 can be won now on that bonus. That is a lot of money you can win on top of the 1,000 guaranteed. So all you have to do is look and find the solution. And then you can win yourself some money. Yes. And then we can all go home and sleep. Yes. It's very late today, isn't it? You were watching a movie today, that's why. We've been put on late today, so we've got a late night slot. But it's quite exciting for us to do late nights. We do, we love it, really. We love it, really. We're looking for a 10,000 rand prize. Who wants to take it? Who wants to take it? Come on, team. Team South Africa. I know you can do this. You've just got to look and search and find that solution. Guys, if you can find it, you let me know. Find the difference between the pictures. SMS win to 39975. If you have that solution, you let me know as fast as possible. You know what to do. Send your SMS in, join us here in the studio, and get involved with this puzzle. All we need is that detail that you found on the picture somewhere. Somewhere there's a detail that is not quite the same in the other picture, and you've got to look for it, you've got to find it. It's definitely in there somewhere. Keep searching until you find it. Come on, find that difference. Find the difference between the two pictures. I'm waiting for you. Great music today. I like this music. It's like 90s techno, isn't it? Find the difference. SMS win to 39975. All you got to do is do that. Any thoughts, South Africa? Have you found it yet? There's a lot of detail to look at here. A lot going on in this picture, but you've got to just search, search, search. Smiling, waiting for you. Oh my goodness. Watching you, put my eyes on you. See what you can see. Can you find it? Can you find them? We just need one difference here. There's only one difference, but there's lots of things. And it could be something simple like the texture on the wall. It could be something like the color of the drill behind her, the size of the hammer. She's got a little hammer in her hand. It could be one of her sunglasses. Size is different. So many things to look at. A lot of detail on this. And you've got to just keep going. Keep going. Start at the top. Or maybe start at the front and work your way towards the back. Start at the back. Come towards the front. All the different details to look at there. But you've got to be methodical. You've got to keep flicking between the two like that. That's how you do it. She's got something plugged in the back there as well. And what's under that table there? She's got some stuff under there. Storing things. And then there's her. She's got a nice little shirt on. She's got a little watch on. Sunglasses, a little hammer. A tiny hammer, considering the work that she's doing. Very small little hammer. She's very dramatic with it. It doesn't look very safe what she's doing, but I'm going to let it slide. This picture is, I want to say feminism at its finest, but I'm not sure it's really demonstrating that. We'll let it slide. We'll let it slide. Find the difference between the two pictures. SMS win to 39975. If you think you can see it, if you think you can find something there that nobody else has seen, maybe nobody else has found it. Possibility is always a possibility. A lot of people give up on these late night games when they're late, when it's really late. A lot of people give up on the harder games because, you know, it's just too late. It's too late and you wanted to sleep, but it's Sunday night. Got work tomorrow. I've got work tomorrow. My producer likes this music. You like this music? It's like kind of, it's very like 90s techno, isn't it? But kind of relaxed techno. It's not too stressful. I don't know if you call it techno then. I do dance music. I'm dancing. I'm sleeping and dancing. I look like an egg today. I've got an egg head. I've got a very big head. And when I put my hair up, I look like an egg. I wore a leg today with my little crown. I got ready very fast. I was a bit late for work today, so I think I won't lie. I got ready very quickly today. Called cab. Did my makeup on the way. You can probably tell. We like to live on the edge here. We like to live on the edge. We're living on the edge, baby. We're super cool. Who sings that? Is that a song? Oh, I just thought it was a phrase. I just say it. I'm living on the edge. I'm super cool. Is that someone singing it? Living on the edge. That's living on a prayer. Living on a prayer. That's what you're thinking of. No, it's living on a prayer. I'm not joking. Distract me with money. 13,000 rand. Distract me with money. 13,000 rand. Living on a prayer. Living on a prayer. Living on the edge. I don't know who sings that one. Maybe there's a song called Living on the Edge. Probably Lady Gaga. Who? Aerosmith. Who? Aerosmith, apparently. Did they sing? How does that song go? Living on the edge. I don't know that song. My dog's back. I'd like to show you my dog, but he's on the floor and it's very low down. I'm very high up. I tried to get him to go on the chair. Come on this chair. South Africa, you'd love to see my dog. He's very cute. Can I pick him up? Come here. Come here. He's heavy. You know how heavy my dog is? I'm going to show you South Africa, my dog. He is so heavy. I took him recently to the dog shop and they weighed him and he's 14 kilograms. Can you believe? Come here. Oh, he's not helping. He's not helping, right? It's going to be worth it. It's going to be worth it. I'm here. Is that the song? Yay! Doggy! Is that the song? Okay. Here we go. Hello, look! South Africa! 13,000 rand plus a free dog. And a free dog. You have to find the one difference between these two pictures, and that's all you've got to do. Are you all right now? Now he's happy. It's called Booby. This is Booby. Say hello to South Africa, Booby. He doesn't care. He thinks I've got chocolate. All right, find the difference between the pictures. That's what we need you to do. That's what we're looking for today. A bit of work. And you get a free dog. Imagine if we gave out dogs on the show. I'm joking, obviously I'm joking. I've got a strange sense of humour. But imagine if we gave out dogs. I feel like a new quiz show, just giving out little strays in the dog shop. What can you see, Booby? Can you see a difference? He likes coming to work. He likes this show. I think he quite enjoys it. Right, 13,000 rand. Any ideas? We've got 1,000 guaranteed and 12 on the bonus game, which is very exciting. It means you can win a lot of extra cash. But you have to find the difference, and that's the most important thing. It's not that easy with this picture. So much detail, so much going on. You've really got to be methodical. You've got to look at all the things, haven't you? Haven't you, Booby? Yes. You've got to look at all the things, all the details. There's a lot of detail on this. Aw, you're going to stand up there? 14 kilograms he weighs. That's a lot for a dog. He's small. He's like a potato. It's like a giant potato. Are you having fun? You're a superstar in South Africa now, aren't you? Oh, I'm sorry. Are we keeping you awake? Any ideas for 13,000? I think it's a good amount of cash, and I think that you should make some efforts to search, to find the difference there. You're all stressed out, aren't you? Why are you so stressed out today? Look at these ears. These ears are useless. He doesn't use them. He doesn't listen. 13,000 rand. Keep searching if you haven't searched already, if you haven't found it. You're sleepy. Sleep dog. All right, 15,000 rand in total. That is how much money we're going to give you tonight. 15,000 in total. You guys, this is a crazy amount of money. I hope you're as excited as I am tonight. We're going to have a fun show, and we're going to give out a lot of money. We've already given out loads. We've given out so much already. We're going to give out even more. Plus free dogs. Are you scared when I say that? Do you get scared? No? All right. Go down over here. Go down there. Next to us now. He's happy now. He's a happy bunny. There you go. Right, so 15,000 still to be won. It's a lot. It's a lot of cash, and I want you to take it. I really do. But you've got to be good. You've got to search for it, haven't they?
Yes.
Yes, I know. He's sitting next to me now. Come on, South Africa. It would be fun to give out all the dogs. We should do that. We should go to the pound. Go to the little sanctuary, dog sanctuary, and bring all the dogs here. And offer it to you. We can deliver them. Come on. What could it be? Such a big prize to give out on this one. Remember, you can run up to 15,000 now. It's a lot to be won. It's a lot to be won. It's a lot. It's a lot, isn't it? Dog's got his own little channel. 15,000, guys, it's a huge amount of money. I hope you're excited about it tonight, because we do want to... Remember, all you have to do to enter is send your SMS to 39975. Remember, you're sending that word, W-I-N, like a text message. So you're sending the word win. You don't need to send the answer. I've seen that before. A few people thought they had to send the answer to that text message. No, no, no. You just send the word win, W-I-N. And then when you come through to me, then you get the chance. You've got to describe it to me nice and clearly in this. That's what you've got to do, describe it to me. There's no grid on this one. Sometimes we have a grid over them and you just give me the box. Excuse me. But this one, you've got to describe it. You've got to think about what you're going to say. How would you describe this to me? How would you describe it? South Africa, keep looking. Lots of detail in this picture. We need to find this woman, because we're going to go up to 20,000. Oh my God! Can you believe it? 20,000 South Africa. We're pushing that money up continuously, but don't wait. I know some of you wait for it to get higher and higher. Don't wait, because someone could come in at any second. It's a 20,000 round prize right now. I want you to win. I want you to win this money. I really do. I want you to take home a 20,000 rand prize, but you've got to be fast. You've got to be quick. And you've got to be efficient, of course. Tell me what you think you could be. What the answer is. Find that difference for 20,000. SMS win to 39975. Tell me. Come on. I don't want to waste a single moment. Waiting to give this cash out to you. I know you can find it in there. It's there somewhere, isn't it? You just got to keep looking until you've got to search for it until you can find it. 39975, guys. That's the number. 20,000 can be yours. Look at all the detail. Look at everything she's up to. Everything she's doing, all the detail behind her there. There's a lot going on. A lot of detail in this picture. What are you going to spend your money on? That's what you've got to think about. What are you going to spend it on? Oh, I could spend 20,000. I would get a haircut. First thing on the list, a haircut. I don't have time. Come on, 20,000 South Africa. Don't waste a single second. Make sure you've got your entry in. Can you find it? Always a big question. Can you find it? Can you see what we're looking for? Can you see it? It could be tiny. There's little thing that we're looking for. It's obviously not that, you know, obvious. Otherwise, you'd see it straight away. So it's something you've got to look for. You've got to look for it a little bit. The difference between the pictures. Two pictures there. Go through it carefully. Looking at everything. It's certainly worth the effort because there's a big prize, 20,000 available right now for you at home. You can take home 20,000. You really can do this, but you've got to be eagle-eyed with it. You've got to look very, very carefully at all the things. See what you can see. What do you think it might be? Once you found it, get someone to check it for you. Get someone to double check it, maybe. All right, let's put the money up. Why not? Let's put it up to 23,000 because I feel that you guys need a little bit of motivation tonight. So we're going to push you with the money. We're going to put it up to 23,000. That is how much money you can win right here on the show tonight. But you've got to get involved. You know how it works. You can't win that money just sitting at home watching. You have to get involved, of course, to take the cash. 23,000 is available. And that is how much money we have on offer for you as a prize. For tonight's show, 23,000 grand. Absolutely correct. All you have to do is look carefully and search and see. See what you see. Find the difference between the pictures. Thank you. And look at that wall. There's a door there. That's got like a pattern on it, hasn't it? You've got to look at that. And then the wall behind her. There's like a little grid pattern on the floor. So there's lots of textures. It could be something on the texture. It could be an object. It could be something like on the texture. Different colours, maybe. So many things that it could be. You've got to do the work. You've got to look for it. I'm waiting for you, South Africa. I am just waiting for you. Waiting for my winner tonight. All right, let's go. Let's go higher. Let's go to 25,000. Let's put the money up a little bit. 25,000 is where we're going to now. This is crazy money. That's a lot. You can take this money tonight. That really is the total that we're offering to you. On this game, 25,000. Do not hesitate. If you've got it, if you can see it, you let me know as fast as you can. As fast as you can. And the difference. I'm still waiting for my winner on this game. I don't want to wait too long. We had a lot of prizes given out so far. We had a lot of winners, about four winners tonight. But I want one big winner on this game, this 25,000 round game. Very nice big prize. Got to do the work. For you. Can you see it? Can you find it? It's there. I'm going to go up again. I'm going to put it up. I need you guys to wake up. 28,000. All my good people in South Africa, 28,000 is available for you at home. You've got to be able to do this now. You've got to be able to find this one difference. It's just one. Sometimes we ask for three. But today, just one. You just need one. That's all we're looking for, just one. Find the difference. Find that one difference between our two pictures. And that's all you've got to do. That's it. It's not too much to ask, is it? And in exchange, you're coming up to 28,000 rand. A very, very big prize. SMS win to 39975. Get involved. And tell me. Get involved. Tell me, tell me, tell me. I'm waiting for my winner. That's what I'm waiting for. That's what I need. Send your SMS in to us if you think you've found it. We have so many winners on this show. Never ending winners. Never ending. Tonight is no different. We're going to have a nice winner on this game. All you've got to do is find it. Somebody will have found it by now, I'm sure of it. There's always someone. Always someone that can find them. Got a look for it. ideas. 28,000 can be yours. That's the top prize there. Find the difference between these two pictures. SMS win to 39975 if you have any ideas of this. Keep these ideas coming if you've got an idea. Get someone to look at it, get someone to check it for you perhaps. Solve this. There's got to be somebody that can see something. Something. Could be an object, could be a colour, could be a different pattern of something. So many things it could be, but there's something there. You've got to find it. Find that difference. Can you find it for me? Or for you? Can you find it for you? It's not for me. It's you that gets to take the prize, it's not me. 28,000 could be yours. So long. I'm going to do something crazy. We're going to round the money up to 30,000. It is time, South Africa, for you to solve the puzzle. I don't want to keep playing this game. 30,000 now we're going up to. That's just crazy. And I know that you can do it. You've got to search for this. I know it takes a bit of time, but you can do it. For 30,000, you can do it. For 30,000, you can absolutely do it. Money is here to be won. This 30,000 is due to go home to one of you. You've got to look carefully. Carefully. Any thoughts now? What could it be? What could it be? We're looking for a prize to go home. That's what we want. Someone to take this nice big... What are you going to do? Find the difference between these two pictures. That's all we want. That's all we need. Waiting for my winner. I'm waiting for my winner. That's what I'm waiting for. Oh. Waiting for a winner. Complicated. Well, My producer's asking me about my dates. I've had a date with a nice man, a gentleman. I've had 3 dates with him. My producer's asking me how it's going. But that's... I'm a lady and I like to take my time to go on nice dates with boys. Yeah, but he's a bit mad at me. I like to date, you know, it's nice to date someone slowly. I do, but I like to, you know, slowly take my time, get to know them. No, I've just been on dates. My producer's asking me about my dates. I went on 3 dates. And then he's very angry at me because he... I don't know why he's angry, but he's mad at me because he wants to date me, just me. And I'm like, you know, there's no pressure, no stress. Let's just relax and just get to know each other. And he doesn't like it. He wants me to just date him. I don't know. Just thought it was a bit fast. It's too fast. I know. I just wanted to get to know him a bit more. My dog's... My producer thinks I'm insane. Yeah, he's mad at me now. So he's like, let's go to 32,000 rand. The dog's come up here. Just joined me up here. 32,000 plus a free dog. Couldn't be better today. And free dating advice. 32,000. Can you see it, Booby? Can you see the difference? Nope. Going to sleep. Are you not excited by my game? He's tired. Go to sleep. Have a little rest. You don't need to be up here. You don't need to be involved in this. I've chosen to come up here. He's a chunk. He's a chunk of a dog. Frenchies are very heavy. He's a heavy dog. I rescued him. My little adopted dog, aren't you? My little adopted dummy. Come on, tell me the answer, South Africa. We've got 32,000 to give away tonight. 32,000 on this. Such a big prize. Such a big, big prize for you. 5 the difference. All you got to do is find 1 difference. That's it. See what you can find. So much going on in this picture. That's the confusing thing. There's all just things. There's so many objects in this picture. So many things. And behind her, there's a lot behind her. It could be something behind her. And underneath that table, she's got like a ledge thing, isn't she? Like a shelf. And then underneath there, there's stuff. Stuff going on. Stuff. Stuff and things. You like that? Stuff. Stuff. So you've got to look at everything. And you've got to look at her. She's got lots of things happening. She's got details. $32,000 of yours. All this money available. What can we see? Have we found it? Have we found it, Willie? Can you see in that picture? So much going on. I still just love the hammer that she's got. Her little hammer. Have you found it yet? Guys, we're just waiting on you now. Waiting for you to find it. Keep looking. For 32,000 you could buy a lot of things, couldn't you? What are you going to spend it on? A dog massage? Find in the picture that's not quite the same as the other picture. All we need is one little thing that you found, one little detail. Any thoughts, guys? Any thoughts for 32,000? Bought my emotional support dog today. It's what you are, isn't it? My emotional support dog today, keeping me company. He normally sleeps on the floor, but he wants to be involved in it today. He wants to know what's going on up here. Find the difference. Keep searching. If you've got someone with you, get them to look at it as well. Get them to search with you. Let's see what you can see. We've got so much money here tonight, 32,000 to give away. Waiting on you now, waiting for that winner. Hopefully someone's got it. Hopefully somebody has this now. Find the difference between the two pictures. That's all you need to do. Find that difference. Once you've found it, you let me know. You let me know. Send your SMS in. Get involved in the show and tell us what you found. Tell us what you found. Send your SMS to 39975. All the details underneath me that you need. Lots of money going to go home tonight. We can get a lot of money. I think tonight. They eat, they drive, and do the same. It's not always big prize on this game. This is just this game. Remember, we have lots and lots of games. This is not the only game. We have more. So let's solve this one and move on to the next one. More. We have lots and lots of games we could play. No. A new host today. By Hyde Binder. The new host of the show. I'm sorry, I'm not as cute as the dog. Hello. Wants to see what's going on. He's waiting for you. You can talk to the dog as well. We are waiting for you, South Africa. Aren't we? Doing. waiting for our winner tonight. Let's go to 35. Should we go to 35? Let's go to 35,000. 30. Yay! $35,000. It's so much money. Yes. What are we going to do with it all? We're going to give it away to you. Is what we're going to do with it. R35,000. You can spend that. You can have a lot of fun with that money. You can go down if you want. You don't need to stay up here. He's got a nice little place to sleep. He just wants to get involved up here and see what's happening. Come and sleep here. Nope. Stubborn dog. Doesn't want to go down. You're very heavy. Very heavy. 14 kilograms is what weigh. And he's tiny. Like a giant potato. Okay. Let's go down here. These are too heavy. Oh, freedom. Heavy dog. Okay. 35,000 can be yours. That is the main goal of the show. To give out the money. That's what we're always aiming at. But you need to solve it. That's what you need to do. You got to solve it with that 35,000 rand prize. To win that prize, you have to find the difference between these two pictures. We've got the very beautiful lady here in the studio doing a little bit of hammering, a little bit of work on her engine whilst wearing very suitable clothes for the office. You've got to just look at everything. Find a good kind of system. Look at the back perhaps first. I always like to take it in sections. Each section needs to be scrolled through, looked through very carefully until you find something that doesn't look quite right on the other picture. Some sort of little difference. It could be very, very small. I mean, you're going to be able to find it. It's going to be visible, but it could be a tiny thing, you know? The amount of money you're going to win. For the amount of money you're going to take home. Keep looking, guys. Keep looking. Keep searching. Look at everything. She's got a nice watch on. She's got sunglasses on. If you look very carefully, she's got that belt, shorts, a little shirt. And she's got a black top on. You know, it could be something simple like the black is not black on one side, the green shirt's a little bit darker. It could be anything, a button missing. It could be tiny. You've got to look at it very carefully. You've got to go in there really close and look at all those details and see what you can see. Oh my goodness. So close. So close to solving this, aren't we? 35,000 can be yours. We are on a roll tonight. A lot of winners. We had a lot of winners early in the show, but we've still got tons of money to give away. On this game, we're giving out up to 35,000. Find the difference between these two pictures now. $35,000, find the difference, guys. Keep searching, keep looking. We need a winner. We do, we really do. Have you found it? Have you double checked it with someone that's with you? If you've got a few of you there, maybe get them all to look at it. Get them all to be careful with it though. Sometimes you might have a conflicting answer. Cross-reference your answers. See if you've got the same answer. $35,000. Such a lot of money to enjoy this evening. If you win this cash prize tonight, you could just skip work. That's going to work on a Monday. You could just skip it. Skip it. find. What can you see? Something small. A little detail. A little detail there. Searching, guys. Don't give up. I know it's frustrating when you've looked and you still can't find it. If you keep looking and you still can't find it, I know that that is a frustrating thing, but for this price, it's going to be something that's worth looking for. I think. For this amount of money that we're offering, I think it's going to be worth your time. It is a very nice big prize. But you have to win this money by doing the work. You cannot get it for nothing. No such thing as a free lunch. I mean, sometimes there is. But on this game, we need you to do the work. Find the difference between the two pitches. Hopeful someone's found this now. I really am. Because I'm going to put the money up to 36,000. I'm pushing it up another 1,000 to wake you up. I know it's late, but stick with us and stay looking until you found it. Don't give up. Even if it takes time, keep looking. Find the difference. Find the difference. SMS win to 39975. Being very patient while we wait. Patiently, patiently waiting. Keep looking. 36,000. Huge amount of money, remember. All you have to do is find one little difference. Could be an object, could be something a different color, could be something's moved, could be something bigger on one side, could be something completely deleted. You've got to look, you've got to find it. You've got to do that work. Any ideas? I don't want you to miss out on this now. Gotta grab the chance to take this cash. dog's watching me, I'm watching you. You're watching me. It's very confusing. We need a winner. I'm going to go for 37,000. I'm going to put that money up once again. 37,000, because I want you to win. I want you to win. So we've put the money up once again. Even higher. Found that solution for me. I hope so. So much money available tonight. We want to give it away, but you've got to be fast. You've got to be on the ball. Looking, keep searching. Find the difference between these two pictures. That's what we need for you to do. You need to do some work. You do. You've got to do some work, haven't they, baby? Yes, baby. Until you found it, don't give up. Just keep trying. Thank you. Do the work, huh? You've got to do the work. You've got to look for it. It's definitely in there. I know you're excited about this prize, but you've got to be methodical about the solution. Very methodical game. It takes time. Very methodical. You've got to slowly, slowly. Lovely. What a beauty she is. Who has got... Who's got the solution? Find the money. Find the prize. $37,000, guys. All this money can be yours. Keep looking for it, though. Search for that difference. Definitely in there. Just one difference. That's all we need on this. Just one difference. That's all we need from you tonight. One difference. $37,000. What? Who wants to get involved in what's happening up here? There is a game happening up here. That's what's happening. Up here. He wants to get very involved in this game today. Very excited about it all. Oh dear. Honestly. Any thoughts? Anybody got this one yet? Has anybody got a solution here? The because this...
Hello.
It's worth $37,000. It's worth a lot of money. Keep searching if you haven't found it. All right, 38. 38! If you needed more money, we're going to go to 38,000. Oh my goodness, you guys are in for a big, big prize tonight. 38,000 simply for looking for one difference. We're very nice, aren't we? Very generous tonight. But you have to look for that prize, you have to search for it. Waiting for you. I'm waiting. What could it be? All right, 39,000. 39. I'm here. I'm in the room. 39,000. This is the moment for you. It's your SMS. Yes. 39,000, South Africa. It's a big prize. I need you to win. I need you to take the cash. I need you to get involved. For 39,000, you've got to do it. you can. Tell me. I'm waiting. 39,000 can be yours. You've got to simply solve this puzzle. What can you see? I see a lot of detail in this. I see a lot. Send your SMS if you haven't already to 39975. Find the difference between the pictures. That's what we're looking for. That's what we need. Any ideas? Keep looking. You let me know when you found it. Ow. It's been really, I'm really done with it. 39,000, tell me the answer. Find the difference. That's all you've got to do. That's all you need to do. SMS 39975, that's the number you've got to call. Or SMS us on 39975. That should be in your phone by now. That should already be stored in your mobile phone. That's how to get a hold of me. Keep looking, keep searching, guys. What can you see? Can you see a difference? Something small. Gotta look. I'm waiting for you, really. All right, let's go to 40,000 rand in total. Let's put that money even higher. 40,000, that's the last offer. We're not gonna go any higher. I know some of you wait right until the end, but we are not gonna go any higher. He wants the chocolate. He's trying to get it the whole time. He knows there's chocolate here. But if he eats chocolate, it's really bad for him. So I'm trying to keep him away from it, but he doesn't understand. He thinks I'm just being mean. But I'm not. I'm being kind. Chocolate's bad for dogs. But you can smell it, you see. That's my chocolate. Not for you. Not for you. Right, we're at the last offer. Last offer. That's it. No more offers. That's as high as it's going to be. It's not going to get any higher, guys. I know some of you wait in the show until we get to the very last top of the offer, but not tonight. It's happened. It's already happened. We're already at that stage of final offers, and we've got there, and that's it now. That's it. Last offer of 40,000. You don't need it to be higher than that. That's a very generous amount of money. What we've got to do is find the one difference between our two pictures. Keep searching. If you found it, well done to you. Now remember, you're not sending us the answer. You're just sending us the word win, W-I-N. dog says some parkour in the studio today. What do you do? Dog's up to some mischief, Devon. You can't eat the chocolate. It's just established this. Oh my gosh. This dog is so determined. I've got some chocolate behind me. He wants it. That's so determined. You can't eat it. Not for you. Dogs can't eat chocolate. It's very toxic to them. But he knows I've got some and he wants it. You can't have it. No. You can sit at the table. For 40,000 tonight. We are offering such a big prize. If anyone has it, love to hear from you. You're making yourself stressed out. You should go to sleep on the floor. You don't need the chocolate. Not for you. We're giving out money tonight, baby. That's the plan. 40,000 for one of you lucky people watching at home. There can only be one winner. You know this by now as well. It's only possible to have one winner. Hopefully you found it. Hopefully. We do have a new host. He's in charge, apparently. He's on the table. Can you go down? Oh, goodness. Okay. I'm going to offer this money to you. All right, last offer, 40,000. Make sure that you're sending your energy. Keep looking, keep looking. Last offer at 40,000. How many new dogs shall I buy for that? Can you find them? Well, there's one. You gotta find one difference. One difference. That's all we need. All we need is love. Just a little bit of love. My friend, please solve it. It's the last offer. We're at the last offer stage of the show, and that means it's getting closer and closer to the end. We need you to look carefully and see what you see. Last offer! We can't wait so long, Sadafucker. We need someone to solve this. It's got to be happening now. If you've got an answer for me, you let me know. I've got 1,000 plus 39 on the bonus, guys. Top prize of 40. It's a big, big amount of money to offer. keep looking until you found them. £40,000. That is the top prize right now that we're offering. It's a very generous prize, but you've got to solve this puzzle to find it. You have to look carefully. Last offer now, you know that it's a good offer. It's worth waiting for all this time if you've been waiting for that. Now it's here. We're at the final stage of the game. Last offer. It's not going to get higher. It doesn't need to get higher. It's as high as it can possibly get, and it doesn't need to get any higher. So there you go. All you have to do now is solve it. I know that it takes time. This is one of the most detailed pictures that we offer. The most detailed game that we play, with all the little things going on here. So much happening in this one little picture. And it's small. Look how small it is. My head is like 20 times the size of her. So there's a very small thing that you've got to find. It is in there. And you can find it. And you've got to look for it. Guys, find the difference. There's only one, so there's one thing different on this. But this is the last offer, and it's not going to get any higher. So this is the highest point of the show. This is the best time to get involved, because the money won't get any higher, so you're not going to win any more. You're going to win exactly this nice good prize. Hopefully someone's going to take the top prize. It's not going to get higher. It's not going to go up any higher now. It doesn't need to get higher. It's as high as it can be. As high as it needs to be. What can you see? Time for you to win. Searching South Africa, it's time to have a winner. It's time for us to end this. We've been playing this for a very long time, and I don't want to keep on playing it. It's time for us to win. It's time for us to solve this. Last offer. I've given you my best, longest time. last offer out now. That's the stage that we're at, the last offer now. Somebody has to solve this to take the prize. You've got to find that one difference, that there is a difference, and you've got to find it. So much detail. All her clothes, that thing she's standing on. I think we worked out that was like a car engine, some sort of car engine. Very big car. Aeroplane. I'm not sure. Last offer, that's where I am. That's what we're waiting for. Hopefully, it's going to happen soon. We don't want to wait too long. Last offer at this point. Not going to go higher. That money will not get any higher. It doesn't need to. It's as high as it needs to be. Find the difference, guys. Find the difference between these two pictures. Last offer. Not going to wait anymore. This is it now. Find the difference. Just one difference. Last offer, guys. Final offer. It's already there. Don't need more money, this is quite enough. Find the difference between these two beautiful pictures, all the detail there. It's gotta happen. Last offer right now. All this money can be yours. Got to do the work though. Time for us to have a solution. Keep looking if you haven't found it already. There is still time. You can still look, you can still search, and you can still be involved in this game. You've got time to enter. But we're at the last offer stage, which means that we're not going to put the money up any higher. That's as high as it goes. If you want to enter, all you have to do is send your SMS to 39975. That's it. That's all you need to do. last offer, final moments of you joining us and telling us the solution. If you can do it, be quick, be fast before we run out of time. Two pictures, one difference though. Just one difference, one thing to look for. It's in there. Carefully, carefully search through every element of the picture. See what you find. Got to be someone that's found it by now. Got to be one of you out there that can see this. Last off the stage, you know what that means. We can't wait much longer. We can't wait much longer. We need someone. $40,000 can be yours, guys. You've got to look carefully and search for it. One difference with the two pictures. We just need you to come here. That's all we need. What could it be? Guys, we can't wait. It's the last chance. It's the last chance for you to solve this now. Absolutely the last chance for this to be in your pocket at home. If you're going to do it, now's the time. Now is the time. Last chance. Absolutely. Find that difference. Find it. It's there to be found. Keep looking till you do. It's in there. You can do it. You just got to be very careful, very methodical. And this is your last chance to win 40,000. Grab the chance while you can. Grab it while you can. Find the difference. You tell me where it is. I'm waiting for you. Tell me. Waiting. I can't wait. We've already told you it's our last chance on this. Last opportunity for you. It's not going to get any easier now. The game is there. It's there to be won. Look for those two pictures carefully. Look through each and every single little bit of detail there until you can find something that might not be quite the same on the other one. find it. Definitely there. Definitely something there to be found. Thoughts. 40,000 rand can be yours. Keep looking. Last chance. Last chance to take this prize, guys. 40,000 can be yours. It's a big, big amount of money. But you've got to be good. You've got to be fast. You've got to look carefully for it. Last chance, guys. Don't waste it. Don't miss out. Send that SMS in to 39975 if you have an answer for me. Send it, send it. Send that SMS to us as fast as you can. We've got a 40,000 rand prize. That is the absolute top prize now. It's not going to get any higher. Last chance. Last chance. Keep looking until you've got it. So much happening there. A lot of detail in this one. It takes a lot to look through all of that. It does. It does take time, I know. But you can do it. Hate to wait for the winner. I just want to give this money out and move on to the next game. Last chance on this one, guys. Absolute last chance on this. Time for you to win. Time for you to win. I don't want you to waste anything. Last chance for the 40,000 to go home to you. You've got to spend some time on this, I know. But you can do it. You've got to be patient. Last chance. No more time for you. No more time to waste. We've spent long enough on this game today. Long enough. Somebody has to have the answer for me. Somebody must have found something in here. Just something is all we need. Looking, I don't want you to miss a single moment of this. Hopefully you've got it. I hope someone has. You've got money to give away on it. I'm hoping someone's able to find it. Two pictures, one difference to be found though. Have you found them? Have you found it? We're close, right? Close. It's close. Getting closer. We're getting closer. Closer and closer. La chance. La chance. La chance. Bonjour, my last chance. It's the last chance. Oh no. Uh-oh. If only it was true. It. That's the cutoff. It's the cutoff. We've reached the cutoff. Mm-hmm. It's the last chance. We're so close to this. So close to solving it. So close to ending. It's almost time. Almost time. You've got to find the difference. One difference between these two pictures. That's it. That's it. That's all you need to do. That's all you need to do. Hopefully, we're going to have a winner. Top prize of 40. Oh. 3 minutes on the screen. 3 minutes on the screen. You know what that means? It means that the Queen will start the clock now. Hey. Queen Caroline from London. I am. I'm a leopardy today. I'm a leopard queen today. It's asymmetrical. It's one shoulder. No one will notice my dress. 40,000 rand. South Africa, 2.5 minutes. It's your last chance to solve this. We need a winner. It's got to happen. Find the difference. 2.5 minutes to go. Not a lot of time. Last chance. We need a winner. You've got 2.5 minutes to enter now. You don't have time to think about this anymore. If you have the answer, get on that phone as fast as you can because you've got less than 2.5 minutes now. No time. 2.5 minutes. 2:20. Mm-hmm. Perfect. Wonderful. I like this. I like it a lot. We're going to have a winner. I'm excited. Very excited about that. 40,000. You can buy a lot for that. A swimming pool, perhaps. 2 minutes. It started at 3. We're already at 2. It goes so fast. I don't want to wait. I hate to wait. You know this. You know this by now. But we are waiting for our winner. 2 minutes to go. Find the difference. One and a half minutes. Less than that now. Time's ticking. No time for this. Find that difference between the pictures. It's there to be found. Hopefully it's not too hidden. Hopefully you've been able to do it. You've got a minute and 40. That's it. That's all I can give you. I know it's late. We're feeling it. I know that you're there. If you're watching, it's late at night. I know. But please bear in mind that this is a late night. It's a late night show, but it's time. It's time for what it's time. We are ready to give out this money, ready to give it out to you. You've got a minute and a half to go, and that's all. Tell me what it could be. 1:20. 1:20. It's so close to the end. Last chance, South Africa, with the 40,000 prize in your hand. You could be very happy this evening or tonight, this morning even. 1:10, just over a minute. This is the final opportunity for you to get your last SMS sent to me, of course. That's all we need. One SMS from you, and that's it. That's all it takes, that's all it needs. SMS 39975, that's what you've got to do. SMS the word WI, and you've got a final minute. This is the final minute, the final countdown. This is all you have left. This is the final seconds that you have to enter. And that's it. That's all you've got. Sorry, we are out of time. Difference as quick as you can. If you haven't entered, do so fast. Do so quickly. In the next 45 seconds, can't wait so long. Find the difference between the pictures. Find that difference. It's 40 seconds. Quick as you can. Find the difference between the pictures. Last chance here. 30 seconds now. Time for us to have a winner. Time for us to solve the game. Time for us to end it. It's happening. It's time. 23 seconds. SMS 39975. Send that SMS to me in the next 15 seconds or you're going to run out of time entirely. We don't have that long. I'm sorry, we really don't. 12 seconds, we just don't have much time left. It's got to happen now as quick as you can. Last chance. Less than 10 seconds to go. That's it. I am out of time here. Send your SMS as quickly as you can, as fast as you can, because you've got 5 seconds left. Is it going to happen? Are you going to solve it? I don't know. We are at zero. Zero, 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 zero. Oh my gosh, what is going to happen? I just don't know. Nobody knows. Nobody knows, but something is going to happen. Something will happen tonight. We don't know if it's going to be you or the next person, but one of you watching who's entered will be selected. That person will come through, and here they are. Contestant on the line, hello.
Hello.
Hello, madam. Welcome to the show. Tell me your difference, please.
It's the heel.
The heel on her shoe. That's fine. We'll take it. The heel on her shoe. One of them's like a stiletto and the other one's like a little platform type thing. Well done, lovely. You've won yourself a guaranteed, which is $1,000. Now, here is the bonus game. Now, this is where you can win the big money. So really concentrate on this. Now, there's 16 boxes. You have to choose four of them. There's four jesters hidden at random. If you find all four, you win the prize. So tell me four numbers, four boxes, madam.
1, 5, 7, and 16.
1, 5, 7, and 16. Nice decision you made there. They're your lucky numbers, I think. And 16, yeah. Let's see. Ooh, 3. You found 3. Where's the fourth one? You need 4. It was right next to it. That was so close. You nearly won an extra 39,000, madam. That's so close. I'm so sorry. But you did win the 1,000. You don't go empty handed. You won yourself 1,000. Are you happy at least?
Oh, I'm very excited.
Okay,
thank
good.
You.
No, thank you. Thank you for calling. Well done. Thanks to you. That was so close. You nearly won the 39, but don't worry, you did win the 1,000, so absolutely not empty-handed at all. Guys, thank you so much for watching the show tonight. It's been so much fun. Madam will call you. Get your details tomorrow. Thank you so much, everyone in South Africa, for watching tonight, and we'll be back tomorrow. Until then, sleep very well, take care, and good night.